brought to you by Thanos from Fortnite.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. Today, I guess we're going to be talking about the beginning of the Democrats. So first thing we're going to talk about, they were actually created initially by the Illuminati.
Hey guys.
Now, the Democratic Republic Party was created in 1792 and was the first party created. Hamilton's party. The Federalists originally it adopted the anti-Federalist belief and partly keeps this belief today. That belief is the state governments. Primarily control their residents instead of central government's control. When it was first created, the Illuminati of the Democratic Party heavily supported slavery because the Democratic Party supports mostly farms and plantations on which
carries.
Epic.
Oh, wow!
Here's the final part that has nothing to do with what is the video is about.
Thanos car.